Turan still got the puck.
He does. No, he doesn't. Oh, it's kept in his zone by Switzer. Switzer winds one up just past the post. Comes to Dickinson on the left-hand side. Dickinson out for Turan. Turan fires one, and that's taking a tip in front, and that goal is off the moorings. Is that goal given? That goal is given. Well, that goal is off the moorings for me, Steve. Chubak's not happy at all. Mr. Craig's having none of it. And it's 1-0 Dundee Stars with 3 minutes and 11 seconds to go in the first period.
Well, what we could see, it looks like it's off the moorings. Oh, here we go. This will be an interesting one. A little bit of chatting going on between officials.
Yeah. That was definitely off before that crossed the line for me. Chance then behind the goal. It's Clarkson and Dolan combined. Out to Hart on the line. Fired in. Oh, scored by Doug Clarkson. Slap shot from Hart. And Clarkson with a tip on the right-hand side of Carson Chubahuk's goal. And out of nowhere with 7 minutes and 6 seconds left in the second period. It's Dundee Stars 2, Edinburgh Capitals 0.
Well, in the third game of the season, Doug Clarkson scores his first goal against the Edinburgh Capitals in the Challenge Cup. Mark it in your diary, folks. It's now 2-0 to Dundee Stars with 7:06 left of the second period.
Yeah, I'll see this. Clarkson knocks it out to Hart, fires that one in, and Clarkson's here to take the tip. I don't know if you knew anything about that, Steve.
Yep, exactly. I think he's like, I'll just take that.
I'll have it. Cheers. And it's 2-0. Stars, though, come away with it. No bother at all. Here comes Riley Wetmore. Oh, just about danced through Rutherford there. It's Wetmore. Dolan in the centre. Dolan, chance. Oh, good save, Chubak. And he's covered that one up as well. Well, Dolan and Wetmore combining as Farina gets a bit feisty in front of Chubak's goal.
Well, here we are.
Stramash.
Estramash.
Farina. Well, you know what? Farina was having plenty of that the last time the Edinburgh Capitals were here. And Farina, the big boss, was quite keen there to get involved, I think. Yeah. It was hauled off by the ref. Here come the Stars. So 4-on-4. Oh, fired in. Porres wide of the target. Lidhammer picks up the loose puck. Chance in front there. Almost. Here come the Capitals. Chance here through. 1-on-1. It's Zanetti. Takes around the goalie and scores. Good control by Zanetti. And the Capitals pull a goal back. Lagasil with no chance. With 2 minutes and 14 seconds left in the second period, it's Dundee Stars 2, Edinburgh Capitals 1.
Well, Paul Zanetti scores his first goal of the season for the Edinburgh Capitals. Could prove to be a vital one as well. Only one goal in the game now. Everything to play for.
No way through for Rutherford. Chance here for the Stars across the line, onside as well. They've cleared that one away. Chance here for Zanetti. Oh, Zanetti in front. Almost fooled the goalie, and that's cleared away. Just enough on that one to stop it crossing the line. Well, Zanetti almost with his second goal. 15 seconds left on the power play chance here. And here comes Dickinson at pace, takes it in, logs it back for Gray. Gray shoots, has just lifted it over the top of the target. Chubak knocked over, and Farina are going to go this time. No, they're not. Means no pressure for the Capitals. Here comes Johnson. Johnson across the line on the left. Still going, Johnson. Oh, good work by Moore, stopping that pass. It comes out in front, though. Chance here. Shoots. Scores! Kyle Biggerhus. Slap shot from just inside the blue line on 6:43 to go in the game. Equalises. It's two each between the Stars and the Caps.
Well, Kyle Biggerhus scoring his first goal as well for the Edinburgh Capitals tonight. And that could be an important one as this game progresses, Dave.
Certainly can. It just came to him. He loads of time, gets the shot away. Goalie, no chance. And he'll be glad of that after suffering those penalties earlier. A chance here for the Caps again. A 2-on-1 here through. Zanetti's in a bit of space, dispossessed, and that's a goal from the Capitals. It bounced around in the zone off the goalie, off the defenceman, and it drops in front. The Capitals take the lead for the first time in the game with 4:38 to go. It's 3-2 to the Caps in the Dundee Ice Arena.
Yeah, well, 4:38 left to go, and it's 3-2 to the Edinburgh Capitals. Could they be on the road to their first victory of this season? Time will tell.
Well, we'll see here. Loads of space in the defensive zone again. And it bounced around off the goalie, off everyone. That's
19-35. Real mental test here for the Dundee Stars.
Yep. Dickinson trying to dig it out of there for the Stars, and he does. Here go the Stars, it's Dickinson through. He's got Shimon with him, Dickinson. Shimon! No joy, and Shimon goes flying into the boards, and I think Shoebox made the stop there. 2:16 to go in the game. Glorious chance. Well, six on for the Stars. And they do win the face-off. Dickinson will keep it in. Tries to fire one. Oh! Finds his way to Dickinson. Dickinson was shot. Doesn't quite hit the target. Stars have still got possession though. 90 seconds left. Fired in. Wide of the target comes to Dickinson in the corner. Dickinson into the centre. Tipped away from Clarkson's stick. Gets it back though. Doug Clarkson in the corner. Clarkson in the face-off circle. Shoots that one in. Not through traffic. Oh, and the Caps have come away with the puck. Across ice pass, and he will score as Hayes on the empty net and scores into the gaping goal with 1:04 left to go in the game. It's Dundee Stars 2, Edinburgh Capitals 4.
Well, that's exactly it, and it looks like it's game over.
No Challenge Cup points on the board for the Stars this evening, looks like. And some fans are heading for the exit already.